Panthers, and welcome to day two of our challenges this week. We are coming to you with a few items. So before we start, you need to grab that bottle we used yesterday or anything else, a rock, a book, a bag, a pillow, anything. Your whatever item you choose is going to be used as your marker. Your marker is going to be the spot where you are going to stand to do your toss. So today's challenge is called the Towel Fold Challenge. Want to keep going?
So, the object is simple. Take your object, we've used a pair of socks. We're going to toss it to our towel. It lands on the towel, flip the towel over, come back. If it doesn't, we're going to leave the towel and try again. We're going to try to flip our towel three times before we open it back up and see how many points we can get before the minute expires.
So remember, any type of toss goes here. If you want to try to step forward with your non-dominant foot and toss overhand, try that out. You might want to practice that a few times before you get started. If you want to do your underhand toss, which is what I'm going to use today, make sure you're taking your step with your non-dominant foot and tossing it forward nice and gently.
For all those ballers out there, remember your technique. Point that elbow, dominant side forward, slightly. Up to you.
Now remember, this isn't a towel flip. We're not flipping the towel over. We're just folding it simply in half each time. So actually, I'm going to demonstrate that really quick. We have chosen the biggest cool towels that are out there. You can use something smaller if you like. It may make the challenge a little bit more tricky for you, which is fantastic. But if I were to throw my object and it lands on my towel, I simply come and I give my towel one fold and I run back to my marker. Okay, and I give it another toss. Remember, we're doing this under the clock, so we've got 1 minute to see if we can get our towel folded into three sections. Okay?
Ready?
All right.
Starting your Tabata workout. Get ready.
10 seconds.
I'm getting ready.
Exercise.
Oh, my foot on.
That's three. Open it back up.
I can do it.
Oh, then I made a mistake, Miss Molly. Correct on my next round.
Here we go. Thanks, Mr. Church. I think you went through it two times.
Great workout. You spent 1 minute 10 seconds exercising.
He went through it twice, which just speaks volumes to his skill level. You saw I was doing my underhand throw. Was I successful? I need a little practice. His overhand throw or his basketball shot throw was pretty accurate, so you might want to give that one a try today too. Whichever you choose, have fun. I'm sweating more than I was yesterday, so that was a really good way to get our heart rates moving this morning. So thanks for joining us, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Have a great day.